Coldwater taking on a Parkway tonight, honoring a couple of athletes, including Brody Hoying. Towards the end of the second quarter, Cavs' Dylan Toby comes up with a steal and takes it all the way. Coldwater up 33-18 at the break. Third quarter action now. Panthers' Brandon Gibson gets the putback. But then Coldwater's Aaron Harlebert comes up with the steal, converts at the other end. Coldwater gets the win, 63-36 your final.